never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
You see, Jimmy, our government has bullies too.
Wow, really?
That's right. Which is why we've developed some whiz-bang new weapons.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
And now for a brief look at the local weather. This weekend, unseasonably warm temperatures continue with a high of 56. We're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. It also appears our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? You can't...
Uh-huh. Then I'm glad you...
Oh, me... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a... I'm here today.
Sounds great.
Oh!
Sure, let's do it.
Wonderful. That's everything.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Bryan, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection. To be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Ah!
are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park.
Uh-huh. Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir?
Uh-huh.
Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got you.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
You two, follow me.
God,
come on.
Soul.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Vault
a better future
is here
underground.
For you.
Just this way. Yes, residents, up the stairs.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Sounds good.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your seats before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow
it's
me.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult...
It's a good fit, don't you think?
Just checking everyone off the list as they come.
Fashionable as cool as comfortable.
Prepared for the future,
just a few medical items we have to get through first. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. Who's my little guy? I'm not going far.
Hun?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident. Secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Manual override initiated. Fire unit station suspended.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you.
this all that's left? Got it.
Bingo. Codsworth.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's...
Codsworth.
Things will be so...
Dumb robot. They...
It's been...
Sean's been kidnapped. 200 years? What? Codsworth, you're acting...
I...
Stay with me, pal. Focus. Sure. Thank you, Codsworth.
Shall we?
Codsworth, I already looked.
Then...
Right.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth. Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Hey, over here. Hey.
Help us! Please!
Heads up.
So what's your story? Looking to trade?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
But
sure. Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's drunk out. Now don't make me come.
Heads up.
Mr. Brian, welcome back.
Uh-huh. I came across a few people.
That's...
No, not now.
All right, then.
Man, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
Glad to help.
Please, go on.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sure.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. Well, look.
I like it. Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know. It can be.
I'll help if I can.
Right.
But, look.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. Excellent. Ma'am.
You're not what I expected, Doc.
So, you saw it? What's the sight?
I...
What? What is it? Hey.
Somebody up here!
Thank you.
That was a pretty amazing display.
Feelings mutual, Preston. You're welcome. Anytime.
Well...
All right, Garvey. Please, tell me. I need...
I knew it. Please, tell me where he...
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working for...
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. You're all gonna die eventually.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir.
Hey.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey there.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice.
Yeah. I used to like living here.
What do you...
I lived here over 2...
Damn. You say...
My son.
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've had work.
Uh-huh.
The only chance to start rebuilding them. Trouble is...
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you...
Just as a work... I like it. Having a place to... Well, we...
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
I feel better already. Knowing we have...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Sturgis.
Now this place is starting to feel like home. Well, we...
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing it's been a long road. Well, I... Mm. Windows...
Whoa, easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
What's going on here?
It's a simple bit. I tried, Reese. Want to make some easy money?
If I help, I expect...
Oh, I was good.
Sounds low. You're a business...
Okay.
Stop lowballing me.
I'll make it 200 caps, but that's it.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it.
I'm the muscle thing. Just don't piss me off, all right?
Hey.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking.
Uh-huh. Look, you owe them...
All right. I'll...
Right.
You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Hi.
We get paid, and I don't even gotta shoot nobody.
Sure. Let's take a look.
You got needs?
We're open for business again.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. Now, let's get...
Let's see what you have.
All salvage. But nothing's junk.
Huh? Thank you.
Bingo.
Don't come any closer, friend.
Please, help.
Shut up.
What's going on here?
This thing's a sin, but then today...
Because I thought you were...
I'd never be...
You already were...
You think I'm...
I'm not with the... Please. You believe me?
Hmm? You need to let him go.
I would never do that. You're my...
They got a point, Fred.
Uh-huh.
But if I...
Oh my...
Sure.
Just...
How about you move along?
Diamond City Radio! On Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio.
Mr. Bryan!
My name.
This could be a good spot for you to.
There we go.
I'm being held prisoner on the top of.
I dare say you could use it.
Someone out there.
This one looked like a good mark, so just shut up and wait!
Went around back. Should we go check the loading dock?
Don't be stupid! We got two guys back there. What I told you is shut up!
What if...
Hey! Told you to stop talking!
Ready.
Hell yeah.
I'm surprised to see any
nothing there now.
Yo, psst.
Yes, sir?
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating.
Hey there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian.
I'm just trying to survive out here.
Do we?
What? Do all these questions really matter?
You make a fair point. If you want...
I'll continue to help. But you owe me a...
Sir, I'm Paladin.
Over. Right.
We're on...
Sir, I've...
We infiltrate.
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Raider.
I'm here on my own.
Really?
Well, that monument has seen better days.
Is that a Pip-Boy? I haven't seen one.
Hey, sweetie.
Hi, I'm Meg. Are you new to the...
Any chance I can get it for free?
Fine.
Damage aside, the fact that the monument still stands is a testament to human architecture.
Bingo.
You there. We need to have a...
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking.
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid.
You will be well paid. Mm-hmm. Come down.
Sure.
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy it.
You have any paying work?
Yeah.
I'm not doing the job for chump change.
I'm tired of mercs blowing this.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like you need me.
Clearing that road benefits everyone.
If this helps everyone, maybe you can take a call.
You're worse than the caravan job.
I'll take care of your feral problem.
Great. Welcome back. Looking to trade?
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
You may have...
Uh-huh.
Service.
Heads up.
What's mine is yours, sir.
Not now,
hey
Chief.
There.
Welcome back. Looking to trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You got the cap?
To join the railroad.
Hey,
and all
you.
This shit.
Mm-hmm. It's always good to help people. Right.
All I'm not.
Got every liquor from the Commonwealth here.
You have any work?
Well, hey, before he died.
Mm-hmm. If the price is right, I might help.
Malvin ain't the safest.
I'll find your grandpa.
Just be careful, all right.
I knew it was just a matter of time before we stumbled upon a bar here. Greetings, sir.